Got your text? You wanted to talk?
I've been thinking.
Yeah, go on.
You and I, we drive each other crazy. We're both stubborn, argumentative.
Dash, string it out.
Just let me finish. Somehow, and God knows how, we work really well together.
What about this morning? All that stuff about Charlie's and me having my priorities wrong and...
I know how important Charlie's is to you. And I know that you had to do the right thing as a manager. I just wanted to make sure that I was important to you too.
Of course you are.
Promise me you were only going to fire me as a last resort?
Yeah, I promise.
Okay.
Does that mean that I am forgiven?
When I have a contract amendment stating that you cannot fire me for any reason whatsoever, then yes.
Huh?
Gotcha.
No, it's not a little bit hot for a trench coat.
Yeah, now that you mention it, I guess that it is.
Well... Wow.